And he pulls the ball into left field, a base hit, and his first Chiefs at bat as well. He hit safely in his last 10 in State College. He's got a hit in his first game with the Chiefs.